Today we'll discuss about what is the right age to freeze eggs or sperm, and what does this process involve. When we talk about freezing eggs and sperm, there are social reasons why these are frozen and there are medical reasons why these are frozen. Now, when it comes to medical reasons, there is no really optimal age. We may sometimes have to freeze eggs or sperm in very young patients because they have some disease which requires radiation and chemotherapy as treatment, especially cancers which are found in younger patients. Now, in these cases, we have to freeze the egg or the sperm irrespective of the age of the patient, so that once they have completed treatment and once these patients decide to go ahead with their life, marry or have children, we could use these frozen oocytes or these frozen sperm for them to have a child of their own. There are also social reasons why patients freeze eggs. This is usually for older patients above the age of 30 who still do not have a life partner or for some reason do not want to have a pregnancy at an early age and may need to have a pregnancy later. We have to understand that with eggs, we do not have an infinite supply of eggs, and as the patient gets older, the egg reserve comes down and the ability to have a child of their own may go away if the eggs are depleted. So in these patients, we do freeze eggs for social reasons, so that later on in life, when they want to have a baby, when they have found a suitable partner, or even if they want to have a baby later, they could use these oocytes to form an embryo and then to go ahead with a pregnancy. Ideally, if you're freezing eggs, it's best to do it when you're younger, maybe around 30, 32, if you're still not having a child, you could freeze eggs because not only the quality, the quantity of the eggs also would be better at this age. Thank you.